The United States government's consistent and long-standing view that Mr. McGrahy should serve out his prison sentence in Scotland, and the opposition of the United States to his transfer to Libya.